For the second year in a row, the annual Montour Falls Fire Department Festival and Parade of Bands has been canceled. The parade was supposed to take place in mid-June, but organizers tell AT News due to COVID-19, it would be challenging to have a safe and successful event. The festival is hosted by the department and serves as its largest fundraising event of the year for the Equipment Fund.